Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one. I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one.
Come on. You two continue to surprise me. Step into the ring of heroes, and I will finally give you what you deserve.
Ratchet, this is no time for you to become cautious. We have reached our goal.
I don't know. There's something fishy going on here.
Listen to your little metal friend, Ratchet. Your destiny is mere steps away.
It's just something doesn't seem right.
This is it. Quark is going to help us stop Chairman Drek.
Why, thank you, Clank. You've been most helpful.
Get off of me, you idiot!
I love it when a plan comes together!
What do you mean?
What do you think he means, genius? He's not gonna help us. He's gonna kill us.
You catch on quick. Although there is one problem with your hypothesis, I'm not going to kill you.
You're not?
No, he is.
But why?
But why? It's really not that difficult to decipher. I'm the official spokesman for Drek's new planet. I can't have you two getting in the way of my comeback.
This isn't over, Quark.
No, but it will be soon.
Let's go.
I wonder what that infobot is for.
Maybe it can replace you.
We're pinned down! We're pinned down! The ships are hammering our position from the air! That was a little too close! We need support! Now! Actually, I need support! My entire battalion went AWOL and left me to fight this war on my own! If the enemy doesn't kill those guys, I will! I'm not gonna last much longer! Requesting immediate assistance! Over and out!
Those are direct ships destroying that planet. We must help that commando.
Are you serious? That's it! I am out of here! Captain Quark is gonna be sorry he messed with me.
This is not about Captain Quark anymore. There are innocent lives being lost.
Yeah? Well, I'm done with this stupid hero stuff. I got my own agenda now.
Ratchet, this is not like you.
What do you know about me? You've spent this whole time looking for Quark. You don't know anything about me.
I know that you will do the right thing.
Well, right now the thing I want to do is find Quark. How do you start this stupid thing?
Have you forgotten? You need a robotic ignition system. I will start the ship if you agree to help that commando.
So, blackmail, is it? Fine. Just shut up and start the ship.
Back so soon?
Oh, you're talking to me.
I'm not in the habit of talking to myself, you buffoon. Did you get rid of them?
Yes! No. Well, I had this plan, and I thought...
You thought? You thought? I do the thinking around here, you slug-brained idiot. I simply needed you to eliminate those two nuisances before they could cause any real trouble.
But I wanted to...
Do you still want to be the highly paid spokesman for my planet?
Yeah.
Then the next time I send you to do a job, I want results! Now get out of my sight!
You deserting maggots! The next time you soldiers try to go AWOL, I'll shoot you myself!
Look, I just wanna...
Zip it, worm! You see those bombers? If you don't get to the turrets and knock those ships out of the sky, this whole planet's gonna be rubble! Meet me at the city entrance!
He needs our help.
Yeah? Why don't you go help him? Into another trap? Well, go on. Go fight some evil.
At least I'm not a coward.
Whatever. As soon as I find Quark, I'm selling you for scrap.